My name's Nancy. I am starting a burgeoning movement in the United States of America to bring our nation back to God. And what I'm asking you to do is share these videos and have a faith fest in your town. The prayer chain movements are going to be through something I like to call Faith Fest. And I'm asking you to hold your faith fest on June 1st, 2025, and every year on the first Sunday of June, we do it again, okay? Faith Fest is simple. It's a really big church potluck. Invite all the churches in your town, bring your potluck dish, and invite everybody in your community. During your Faith Fest, set aside 10 or 15 minutes, whether it be 12 o'clock or 1 o'clock, and have a call to worship, where people come together and hold hands, lift their voices in praise and prayer and thanks, and asking God for healing. Why? Why would we do this? Okay, my name's Nancy. I'm working out of my basement. I'm a mom, a wife, a believer. And what can I do? Just normal, average, everyday Jane. What can I do to make our world better and brighter for our children's future? I have children. I even have a grandchild, and I want them to have a brighter future. What can we do? The normal people, average, everyday Americans. This is what we can do. We can come together on June 1st, 2025, in every town and community across this nation and have prayer chains through the form of a faith fest, and everyone is invited. This is also a call for all the lost souls out there. I want you to break open the church doors and take the church to the community. All the churches uniting together as the body of Christ and showing the community that there is a way, a better way. And I'm talking about the lost people who have tried everything, when the only way that anything can be healed, our nations, our hearts, our souls, is God. Okay? And it's time, as believers, to stand out and stand proud for our God in our communities. Let them see that we love God and we want Him back in our nation. They have pushed Him out of way too much stuff. Everything's getting worse. It ain't getting better. And I don't care. There ain't a man on this earth that's going to heal us. Only God can. God can heal our nation. God can heal our world. And that's why I'm putting together these faith fests. I want it to be an every year occurrence. Okay? I want to get us on the calendar. Community Faith Fest Day. First Sunday in June every year. That's a day for our nation and hopefully the world at some point to come together and say, we praise you, God, and we thank you, God. Please bless and heal and protect our land. Okay. This is for our children to have a brighter future. Because without some kind of God movement, like amplify the power of prayer. It is our greatest weapon. So I'm asking us to plug it in and crank it up in a way our nation has not seen before. Okay. Can you picture it? Every community on the first Sunday in June coming together all across our nation. The body of Christ coming together to give praise and worship to God and to ask for healing. Can you imagine the impact that would have? This is easily possible. Easily. I'm sending out letters to churches to make them aware. I do have a website coming, and I will be having a video, hopefully sometime next week, just showing you the process that we're in for the website. It's kind of like our last rough draft to go through and see if I want to tweak anything before the website is up and running. The website has a lot of information, and it will have a state-by-state chat room to make it easier for believers to connect and have their own prayer chain. I'm asking you, what do you think about doing one in your community? Talk to your church members or just talk to the people in your town. This is not a church exclusive event. Anybody can have one.
anybody. Okay, just go to a park in your community, rent a pavilion, and invite everybody. Print out some flyers. Okay, so the second part of this would be a prayer chain the whole way across the nation, God size. The American Discovery Trail is a trail that is already laid out, hiking, biking type of trail, goes through the middle of the United States from East Coast to West Coast, and it would take 9 million people to fill that trail with a hand-to-hand, heart-to-heart prayer chain. This is going to be happening October 19th, 2025, and it will again happen in 2026 on the third Sunday in October. Every third Sunday in October, another day for our world, our nation, to come together and give God praise. Third Sunday in October. It'll be October 19th, 2025. Get your butt to the American Discovery Trail. Show up, give praise, give prayer, give thanks, and ask for healing and protection. We need it. I'm sorry, but things are going downhill real quick in our nation. They're pushing God out of everything, and it's all getting worse. It's all getting darker. It's all getting dreary. It's all getting scary. What kind of future do you want your children to grow up in? Do you think things are going to get better without him? No. No. This is something that's been growing in my heart for 8 years, and we need to get this going, people. It's as easy as click and share. That's all you got to do. Click share. Tell somebody. Start planning your event June 1st, 2025. Pack up the churches on October 19th. Pack up the buses. Go to the American Discovery Trail. We're going to get that baby filled. We're going to have 9 million people. I ain't going to say that I know it's going to be on October 19th, 2025, but one of these years on the third Sunday in October, we are going to have 9 million people pouring their hearts out to God in a prayer chain. Literally, straight through the United States of America. And I can see it. Can you see it? All right. Prayer Warriors Worldwide, the website will be coming. I'm just asking you to share these videos. And I have a post office box if you would like to send me some stamps, because I am snail mailing whole lot of churches. 5,000 is my goal. To mail those letters out the day after Christmas 2024. Okay? So the churches are going to hear about this. They're going to get that letter in their mail. They're going to see it's handwritten. They're going to say, what's in here? And inside here is going to be a packet, which I will make a video of whenever I go to stuff all these. The packet's going to explain the vision. It's going to have contact information, and it's going to have, you know, my Faith Fest flyer. You know, let them make yours. You make yours. I'm asking that everybody just share this video. If you believe in it, like or comment it. We need to get the message out there, people. I am sick and tired of feeling like I can't do anything, when for 8 years I've been thinking this is what I'm supposed to do. So let's get to it. Let's give God praise. And I just want to end this with a little song that I really, really love.
Shame cycles like a deadly medication. I try, but I can't change my situation. Cause a liar comes to rob my joy. Yeah, I'm bruised, but I'm not destroyed. I'm rising like an army, and you're gonna hear the sound. Of hell. Tell the devil he don't own my soul.
He don't own my soul.
I'm taking back what the enemy stole. I'm raising the battle cry. I'm holding the banner high with the power of the Holy Ghost. I'm taking back what the enemy stole. You can't speak your lies over my family now. You can't break the promises that I'm standing on. And got a flex to put you back in your place now. One name is all I gotta say. Jesus. I'm calling the angels down. I'm storming the gates of hell.
If it ain't clear yet, I want everything you took from me. In the name of the one who is peace, the one who heals our disease, the only reason that I am free, that name is Jesus, Lord of lords and King of kings. Jesus, the name that makes the demons flee. I want it all now, we're taking it back now. Yeah, you know what's going down when you hear the sound. I'm calling the angels down. I'm storming the gates of hell. Tell the devil he don't own my soul. I'm taking back what the enemy stole. Enemy's raising the battle cry. What the enemy stole.